Hi there, I'm Laura, and we'll be doing a dance workout together today. I hope everybody's enjoying their weekend in the sunshine. I'm here with Trainify, and I'd like to say a big thank you for sponsoring this workout today. Do check them out, it's free to sign up, and you can do classes with trainers and fitness instructors like me. So, we will be working with a song called Jerusalema today. I hope that you've heard it. I've been listening to it non-stop for the last few months. And there is a dance that went viral to that song, so maybe you recognize this sequence. I'm going to break it down for you today, but we're going to start with a warm-up. So grab yourself a bottle of water, put your trainers on, and let's get moving. Find a decent space. Good work. Big deep breath. Okay, get yourself ready. I'm gonna break the routine down. So I want you to start on your right foot. So right toe, bend the knee. Take the hands to the hips. It's all from the hips, this movement. So you have four counts. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. We do the same thing on the other leg. So jump to change feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, again, back to that first foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4. So just relax the shoulders. Most things are four counts in this to make it a bit easier for you. So one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm gonna put the song on. Hopefully you recognize it. So starting on that toe, right foot out in front, and I see the hips. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. Change 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep this going. Find that rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Use those hips. Big steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that is your song. So from here, we've taken four little hip wiggles on one leg, four hip wiggles on the other. Then we have four quick changes in the feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so the other leg is now in front. Your left leg is now in front. So back to the beginning. On the right toe, 1, 2, 3, 4. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4. Quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time, and then with the music. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4. Quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Get ready. Here we go. Starting position on the toe, hands on the hip. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, let's do it again to the music. Find that position. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, one more time. Find that position. Hands on the hip. 3. Relax the shoulder. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good work. Okay. So you are on the other toe. Now we have two quick counts. So it's the only one that's not a four. So you're here. We're gonna bring that foot to the side. So we jump the weight onto that foot. 1, 2, we cross. Okay, so let's do that again. That foot's out in front. Jump the weight over to it. 1, cross the foot, 2. They're quite quick. So we go 1, 2. Again, 1, 2. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2. One more time. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2. So, from the beginning, right foot in front, four wiggles with the hips. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, quick. 1, 2, 3, 2, fast. 1, 2. One more time, and then I'll put the music on. We're here. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, quick. 1, 2, 3, 2, fast. 1, 2. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do it a few times. Get ready. Okay. Now we're going to travel. If you've done a grapevine before, then hopefully this will be quite easy for you. So let's go from the beginning and add the next step on. We're here. We do four. We change. Four. Four quick. One, two, three, two fast. One, two. Okay, so you should have your right foot in front. Now we have four counts, we're going to travel. So we go one, two, three, four. Again. So you're here. Four counts. One, two, three, four. So we open, cross, open, tap that foot. One more time, then we'll do it from the beginning, and then I'll put the music on. So, we are here, right foot crossed in front. Four counts. One, two, three, four. Okay, from the beginning, all the way through without the music. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, change. One, two, three, four, quick. One, two, three, two, fast. One, two, one, two, three, four. Get ready? Here we go. With the music. Okay, grab a quick drink if you need it. We are going to travel back the way we came. So we're going to do another grapevine, okay? So, we are here. Make sure I'm in the camera. Four counts. So, one, two, three, four. Exactly the same thing, we're just reversing it back to where we came from. Again, you're here. One, two, three, four. One more time. So you should have that right foot tapped out. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four. Okay, all of that from the beginning, we're nearly finished with it. So we are here on the toe. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, change. One, two, three, four, quick. One, two, three, two, fast. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yes, again, beginning. We're here. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, quick. One, two, three, two, fast. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One more time, then with the music, get ready. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, change. One, two, three, four, quick. One, two, three, two, fast. One, two, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Good work.
Okay, here we go. Put the music back a bit.
Yeah, on that curve. Get ready. Hands to the hips, relax the shoulders. Repeat a few times. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, too fast. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back to the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job, guys. Okay, let's finish it.
So, we did our grapevine this way, four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. We went back. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have your left foot in front. We're going to take 4 steps back. Get a little bit close to the camera. 4 steps back. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that should mean you are back on your right foot on the toe, exactly where you started. It's going to be a circuit, we're just going to keep repeating it. So we are here. 4 steps back. 1, 2, 3. Tap that toe. Again. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so from that first grapevine, you've got your feet crossed, you've got your right foot in front. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Okay, from the beginning, without the music, you're here. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, quick. 1, 2, 3, too fast. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time, then we'll do it with the music. We're just gonna keep repeating it. Okay, bring yourself here. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, too fast. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Here we go. Grab a drink if you need one. And we're going to do this a few times and then we're going to cool it down. Good work.
Quick.
Hot out here in the sunshine.
Okay. Let's take the feet wide apart. We're going to bend one knee, take a little stretch down. Keep the back nice and straight, relax the shoulders. Inhale. Exhale. Option to twist the chest towards that thigh, take the hands to the floor, keep that back nice and straight. Inhale. Exhale. Good work. Bring it up. Let's change to the other side. Bend that knee. Big stretch. Back straight. Inhale. Exhale. Option to twist towards that thigh. Big stretch. Inhale. Down the back of those hamstrings. Inhale. Exhale. And bring yourself all the way up to standing. Okay. We bend one knee. We lengthen the other. We reach the arm up to the ceiling of the lengthened leg. Up to the sky, I should say. Relax those shoulders. Inhale, exhale, big stretch. Good work, take it the other way, twist up. Slowly bring yourself all the way up. Okay, grab a chair, a wall, a tree. Find your balance. Big stretch. Squeeze those knees together. Inhale. Exhale. Find your balance. Go to the other side. Put that foot in. Squeeze the knees together. Relax the shoulders. Good job, guys. Okay, bring the hands in front, turn the palms to you. Big stretch. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Relax. Yes.
Good work. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed our session. Please do like this video if you have enjoyed it and subscribe on YouTube. Have a lovely day. Check out Trainify too. Bye guys. Bye.